All right, I don't know. I think this is where we are. Annabelle White, Draken went on, former president of Aero Technologies, also a heavy philanthropist, who nevertheless shied away from public appearances. She was found in her home in a similar state to Grant. Her accounts also drained of cash, and her lab headquarters were bombed shortly thereafter. I heard about this murder, Bruce murmured as he went quickly through the photos so that he didn't have to focus on each one. She lived nearby. I remember seeing the flashing lights of police cars on her hill all the way from my home. He had heard the panic from the officers, in fact, on his police scanner and followed some of the chaos live. Draken nodded as Bruce flipped to the last page, and she continued. Edward Bellingham III, heir to the Bellingham oil fortune. Same type of murder, also committed in his home. This was the one where we finally found a print that led us to Madeline. Although there were clearly multiple assailants involved in each crime, two different sets of tire tracks on the path leading to both the front and back entrances, locks on doors picked at opposite ends of the estate. Bellingham Industries & Co., the name on the side of the building where Bruce had chased the Nightwalker's getaway car. He owned the place the Nightwalker's bombed, didn't he? Bruce asked.